How's it going, everyone? USL's Kelsey Steele here with FC Cincinnati defender Forrest Lasso. So we're well aware of what Forrest can do on the pitch, so today we're going to see what he's got on the court. We've got a game of horse going with a few questions in between. So Forrest, you want to get to it?
Let's do it.
Go.
Oh, let's go. Oh, pressure's on. Let's do it.
We got an H, people. So you're a rally guy. Favorite part about North Carolina?
Ooh. Sweet team barbecue.
MJ or LeBron?
Oh, that's like the Pele Messi question.
There's only one right answer.
I mean, I'm definitely biased, so I'm MJ. We'll go with Bang this time.
Oh, okay, all right.
Ah. Oh, we got a letter.
Okay, sweet spot then on the court.
Top of the key.
Top of the key, okay. Oh!
Yes.
Whose play would you mirror the most?
Little size difference with Dwayne Wade. He was the reason I started watching the NBA.
Get out of here! What, only 5'6", 5'7", at 16, and now you're pushing 6'7", at 25. What's that like for you?
So being the small guy, I was like the run of the litter growing up. I was always the smallest guy on every team. And then once it started to grow, I would like to say I was more technically sound when I was younger and smaller. And as I kind of grew, I kept the technical part of my game, and then I also realized that I had the physical side. When it comes to the game, it's definitely been a blessing. It's a special tool or trait that not everybody has, obviously.
Killing me.
Needed that.
Being pulled in from that Cincinnati community, what do they do bring to you guys?
Oh, man. I've been playing this game since, I don't know, 3 years old. Everybody likes the game. Not everybody loves the game. And when you go to Cincinnati, you can tell that there's 40,000 people that love it.
Your roommate's with Jimmy. Tell me you've got a good story or two living with him over these last few months.
We've probably seen it on a few goal celebrations, but he's got absolutely no rhythm. He's probably gonna hate that I told the world this, but he's when it comes to dancing, this guy's pretty fun to watch.
Not short. Ah! Give it to the champ.
That was fun.
That'll do it for us today, Forrest. Thanks for coming along and bearing the heat with us. For now, that'll do it from Tampa.